6:33 Tuesday morning, and some sad news this morning from UNLV. The campus is mourning the loss of a beloved professor and a familiar face you may recognize, Clarence Gilyard. He was a professor at UNLV for a long, long time in film and theater, but he also worked as an actor in the 80s, especially the 90s. He was a director, producer, more than 30 years in the film industry, but sadly, Gilyard has passed away. Funeral and wake arrangements have not been announced.